हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक। अब डिस्कस करते हैं एक एग्जांपल फ्रॉम प्रोबेबिलिटी। द क्वेश्चन इज इवैल्यूएट प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ ए यूनियन बी इफ टू टाइम्स प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ ए इज इक्वल टू प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ बी इज इक्वल टू 5/13 एंड प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ ए गिवन बी इज 2/5। सो लेट अस कंसिडर टू टाइम्स प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ ए is equal to 5/13. So from here we obtain probability of A as 5/26. Let us call this as 1. Next, probability of B is 5/13. So we have P of B. So probability of B is 5/13. Let us call this as equation 2. Now, using the conditional probability, we can easily obtain probability of A intersection B. So let us use the formula for probability of A given B is equal to probability of A intersection B upon probability of B. Now this value is given as 2/5, so we have 2/5 is equal to probability of A intersection B upon probability of B, which is 5/13. So yahan se hame value mil jayegi probability of A intersection B ki. So we just multiply, so we have 2/5 into 5/13. So probability of A intersection B is, if 5 cancel out ho jate hai, so we have 2/13. Let us call this as equation 3. And now using 1, 2 and 3, we could easily obtain probability of A union B. So therefore by the addition formula, probability of A union B is equal to P of A, that is probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A intersection B. A probability of A is 5/26. So idhar aa jayega 5/26. Probability of B is 5/13. Minus probability of A intersection B is 2/13. Let us equalize the denominator. ये तीनों को हम 26 पे convert कर देते हैं. तो यहाँ पे आ जाएगा 5 plus now 13 twos are is 26 and 5 twos are is 10. Again 13 twos are 26, 2 twos are is 4. तो ये आता है 15 minus 4, so that is 11 by 26.